Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We present to you this evening the Bharathanatyam recital of Kumari Aishwarya Venkatesh, disciple of Srimati Meenakshi Chitharanjan. Aishwarya will start the evening's program with a pravesham, a beautiful melody in ragam arabi set to Adi Talam. She follows it with a kautuvam dedicated to the most ferocious form of Shakti as goddess Kali. The Kali Kautuvam is in ragam gaule set to Kandanade.
Trilokamu padaitai takita dum takita nam takita thagir takita thagir takita dum takita nam takita
dadi takita sridr takita tom takita nu
digir takita tum takita nam takita dagir takita digir takita tum takita nam takita
dadi takita dridr takita tum takita nu takita dadi takita devi takita tum takita nam takita
dagir takita digir takita tum takita nam takita dagir takita digir takita tum takita nam takita
dadi takita dridr takita tum takita nam takita dadi takita devi takita tum takita nam takita
dagir takita digir takita tum takita nam takita dagir takita digir takita tum takita nam takita
that Aishwarya will perform is the Varnam. The Varnam chosen for this evening is a composition of the Tanjore Quartet set in Ragam Bhairavi to Rupaka Talam. Mohamana yen meedil, ni in the velayil modi seyalama? The heroine in the Varnam addresses her lord and lover directly and says, when I'm in deep love with you, why are you being so indifferent? I'm lost in your thoughts and my condition is such that the cool moonlight burns my body. The sweet melody of the birds singing is harsh to my ears. The gentle breeze stings me like a serpent. And yet, you don't seem to be responsive to my condition. When I call out to you, you shut your ears. When I try to hold you, you walk away. Why this behavior? O Lord Thyagesha, who lives in the beautiful city of Tiruvarur, I long for your company. I long for you to come take charge of me because the Lord of Love, Manmatha, aims his arrows relentlessly at me and I suffer the pangs of separation. This is the refrain of this Varnam. Before Aishwarya starts, I'd like to introduce the members of this evening's orchestra. On the Nattavangam is Sri Padanallur Pandian. The vocalist is Aishwarya's mother, Srimati Durga Venkatesh. On the mridangam is Sri Arkot Balaji. On the violin is Sri Srinivas.
Kati kuta kata dingna tumta kujan kujam tatritam jan kujam taritai ta kujan kujan kujin kujing gu.
Oh, hey. Yeah. Day. Yeah. ಸಮರ್ಪಣೆಯುಂ ಜಗದೀಶ ಅಖಂಡ ಪೂರಣ ವಿಲಾಸ ಅಡಿಯವರ್ ಜನು ಪುರಿಯುಂ ಈಶ ಅಖಿಲ ಭುವನ ಮದಿಲ್ ವಾಸ ಹರಿಹಯ ಹರಿಯಾದ ಈಶ ಅರಂಗಲ್ ತರುಂ ತಿರುತ್ಯಾಗೇಶ
Aishwarya now presents the haunting melody of Sri Purandaradasa in Jagadodarana in Ragam Hindustan Kapi set to Adi Talam. The beautiful sentiment that is expressed in this song by the author poet is not realizing that the very Lord, the Supreme One, was her little child, Yashoda thought of him to be a gem amongst children and was lost in her affection towards him. Not realizing that the very Lord was a baby in her arms, whom she decorated beautifully and scolded when he was naughty. What sort of fate must Yashoda have had to have been given this great grace of the Lord? He is everywhere. He is in the smallest of atoms and yet represents the entire universe. To bring out this idea, the story of Prahlada is narrated. He is Paramapurusha. He is the ultimate one, and here his role as the charioteer to Arjuna is depicted, where he shows his true form in Vishwarupam to put Arjuna in the path of Dharma. Jagadodarana, Ragam Kapi.
The Govindana Sachidananda Swarupana ಕೇಶವ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಮುಕುಂದನ ಶೇಷಶಯನ ಭಕ್ತ ಹೃದಯನ ಆಡಿಶಿದಳ ಶೋಧ ಧಾರಣ ಅಡಿ ಶೀತಳ ಶೋಧ Bye.
Yes.
Tilana. Aishwarya concludes her recital with a joyous finale, the Tilana, a composition of the great musician Sri Balamurli Krishna, set in Ragam Kadanakutalam to Adi Talam.
Nadradratim tananatom tadaratani nadradratom nadradratom tittillilla nadradratim tananatom tadaratani nadradratom nadradratom tittillilla nadradratim tananatom.
Let's go.
Bye.